she's a fucking roller coaster. Lucky if you know her, you won't get to hold her. Cocaine and champagne, wait, that's the owner. She too exotic for a bro call. Out in Santorini on a boat with a GoPro. Spin a few racks on a brand new coaster. I can tell she probably doing fine living solo. She doesn't need to buy her own diamonds or ring if she need to. To me she see through, she don't believe you. Trust me, I know her, I know she a freak too. She said it's over through a text.